Another warrior. Deathlord isn't even that good here. Tomb is okay, but not the greatest. I should have just Curse of Raphoram. Holy crud, why would you even include that deck? Card in your deck. I just screwed it. I mean, it didn't really make a difference, honestly. So the trick is to constantly pressure. You can't allow this. You can't let him just sit back and farm for the late, late game. So I can actually do in this turn. Next turn I can claim the Karen, but like if I had drawn Harrison, I would have kept Harrison in my opening hand. By the way, this zombie tail actually has done a lot of work. Karen is unfit to rule the Horde. Gawk and I can actually remove a, like if he plays Shield Maiden here, I can just remove it with Gawk and I Flash Heal. So Flash Heal is so good. He's looking for Shield Slam, probably. I could play Power Word Shield, but I could just play the Cabal as a naked Cabal, but I don't think, and Chastakai isn't that good here. Could play Akanai. Maybe Zombie Chow, Power Word Shield. And then see what I draw. I drew an Acolyte of Pain. Akanai, I can't afford to give him an Akanai. Maybe I should have just played Justicar, honestly. But I felt like the Zombie Chow Power Rage Shield was a good idea, because this Zombie Chow is going to actually be kind of a pain to get rid of. And he has to waste this Fiery War Axe on this. Belongs in a museum. It's a straw card. That belongs in a museum. For honor. Could entomb it, but I don't think that's actually the best possible way of doing it. Flash Heal, Akanai, Hero Power is just as good, if not better. Let me go face. Trade. Lord. I didn't want the Akanai to get hurt. That was basically the main thing. Because I want to continue. Okay, I have to entomb that. There is no choice. Thankfully, I do have my second entomb. Let me see. Powered shields. Obviously, I want to do that. But do I want what? Do I want a powered shield? Anything? I don't think so. I don't think there's anything here that any powered shield would actually help. I could like use it on Justicar or something later. Because he already used both his fiery war axes, so Harrison's safe. And powered shielding it wouldn't actually help it against a. Valens. It's a pretty good card. Valens and then Cabal. I think I'll Cabal first. Cabal this thing so he doesn't gain armor. Yay! Yay! That is actually pretty sick looking, to be honest. Finally. Don't ever have to play Priest again. What a dumb class. Now the class.